gonna be up to par. This is brand new Humpty Dance. Now, this ain't something that here so far so good. I ain't no redneck, huh? I'm gonna have to get you in the two thousand and get to know about him on it. Hit 'em, domo, what it got, though? That be my motto. Even fly with Bob and Blue. Back to the 80s, cause you forgot where I was. You could smell my perfuming. That was cool. Zoom in here into the room when I bounce my ball, you feel? That call, cause it was good here, like say. And I know you don't know that play. Now what's your name? Adam Brody, maybe, maybe not. Ransom Phillips, or if you didn't like that, Antonian, I'ma give it to you all like that. A real small cat sitting on the fence. What you didn't know about the love cat secure? All this. I hit him with the spray cat kiss. Tried to give it to him like that, but then them say I wasn't part of their friend circles or I couldn't fit in their clicks. Their cupcakes.
I brought you orange juice, coffee.
Cupcakes, clowns. And cookie press. Put that back, who now's best? Once in your life you heard the best beats and put them to the test. But then you'd have to maybe find me if you wanna buy these for BZ. They're not for sale. But then again, you know, life is a jail. Life is a sentence. Life is a life sentence. It's a fact. But I'm a run on when it comes to rants. Picking up all the pieces of that. I mean, .com that cam. I mean, .com me, huh? Damn, I'm man. I mean, here, like that. I got all kinds of reasons to be hostile, in fact. I was looking all over for a bitch. I found hip-hop shit. And then I realized this. Hip-hop's my fucking number one bitch. That's right. I'm gonna marry it. That's right, we'll never get divorced. You better get to carry it. Cause now that me and hip-hop made this union, it's gonna be a hard day summer. It's gonna be a long dog day. It's gonna be hard for you to even get spray. It's gonna be even harder for you to get play. When hip-hop marries me, we're gonna rewrite history. Me and hip-hop. It's all free. She's for me.
I fondle women, but I race cars, I play tennis, I fondle women, but I sometimes just think funny things.
What do you do for a living?